No matter if you're black.
She's been interviewing me about my music career. I'm so happy for you guys.